serve as examples to all. It is appropriate for soldiers not in uniform and all armed forces veterans to salute the American flag. We ask those civilian guests to please remove your headgear and place your right hand over your heart as our national anthem is played. Please be seated. Lieutenant Mel Crosby and Command Sergeant Major Stern will now present the awards.